So it's about 5:30 now. We just got down to the Hoopoe hide in Subotica Sands. So we got a couple of hides set up. Hoopoe nest just over there with a perch. And sun's gonna be coming up behind us pretty soon. And we're good to go. Absolutely amazing session in the Hoopoe hide. So now we're gonna go check out one of the drinking pools and bee eaters for a session later in the week. So back into the car, back on the bumpy road, and we'll see what's next. We're now at the drinking pool in Subotica Sands, and just show you the hide. So here's a setup, really low level hide, gets us down to water level, and we just need to add a few bits on this end where the birds are going to hopefully come and drink, and then maybe add a couple of perches in there as well.